Good morning, Rancho. Today is Friday, December 13th.
I'm Cheyenne.
And I'm Madeline.
This is RDV TV.
Cause it's too cold for you here. So now let us show a Christmas clip of your guys' ugly sweaters.
Jack, where did you get your ugly sweater?
I got my ugly sweater at Goodwill.
I'm late. I got this at Walmart.
I think it was a clearance item maybe year before last.
You know, at the North Pole with the elves and stuff.
And my grandma knit this for me.
Where did you get your sweater?
From a friend.
At Goodwill. It was 95 cents.
I'm gonna ask when I made my sweater.
I'm Coral, and I made this sweater.
Longhorn Saturday School is this Saturday, December 14th. You must attend if you have been assigned by your AP or attendance office. Check the administration office windows to see if you need to attend. Failure to show may deny you off-campus lunch, graduation privileges, interest, or to sports, or cause you to be suspended for defiance. Saturday school starts at 8 a.m. and it is held in the library. Don't be late.
E2020 students, E2020 will be available this Saturday from 8 a.m. to noon in the library.
The band department is looking for an experienced pianist to play with our wind ensemble second semester. The person would need 6 or more years of private lessons. Please contact the band director, Mr. Wayrather, if interested in room 417.
Attention all E2020 students, room 218 will be open during finals and winter break. See Mr. Bennett in room 218 on Monday and Tuesday of finals week for dates and times.
And come to FCA's Christmas celebration today at lunch in room 349. Please bring goodies to share with the group, cookies, brownies, chips, drinks, and etc. Anything.
Longhorns, come see the production of the drama department's Disney. Oh, hang on. 3, 2, 1. Longhorns, come see the drama department's production of Disney's The Little Mermaid. Enjoy this classic musical, and the final show is tonight at 6 p.m. in the PAC and December 14th at 2 p.m. Tickets are $12 for adults, $10 for students, and $8 for kids, and can be purchased at the door or on rbvdrama.org.
Attention ASVAB testers, part 2 of ASVAB program is the interpretation of your results. Monday, December 16th is the scheduled day for your interpretation to take place. You'll be receiving a notice for your schedule. Time to go to the library computer lab for that day. Make sure you commit to your time to explore your results.
Surfers, surf club meeting today in room 803 at lunch. We will be discussing our competition this weekend. Come find out when the heat times are and where we will be competing. See you then.
Longhorn students, it is time to start preparing your auditions for Ranch Review. Auditions will be January 15th in the drama room, 3 p.m. Prepare a 1-minute sample of your performance. All acts are welcome.
Interns, all current interns who haven't already, must meet with Mr. Bennett today at the beginning of lunch in room 218.
3, 2, 1. Second semester changes. Students may request a schedule change for second semester. They must complete the form available now in the counseling office. They need teacher and parent signatures and then will return with the signed form to meet their counselor on December 18th or 19th or 20th from 11:45 to 2:30 p.m. No schedule changes will be honored after 2:30 p.m. December 20th. Come join Natural High in the quad today to see the pie tossing. And here's a little more on Natural High Club.
Oh.
I'm Mrs. Frank Aldrich, and biology is my natural high. So if you want to throw a pie in my face on Friday, come and put money in my jar, students. I know you want to. So fill my jar up so I get a pie in my face.
Hi, this is Mr. Fier. My natural high is hanging out with my family. Hope you can join us today out in the quad at lunch along with the Natural High Club, as some people will end up getting pies in their faces, and hopefully that won't be me.
Please do not contribute to my jar.
Hello, this is Mr. Schindler. My natural high is hanging out on the beach, skateboarding, and surfing. And what I want you to do is please contribute money so you can throw pie in my face. The more money we raise, it helps the club out and it helps students out at RBV.
Bye, Rancho.
This is our last broadcast, so we hope that you guys all do well on your finals and enjoy your winter break.
Yes, you will have new anchors as soon as we get back to school, so bye.
See ya. Dressed in holiday style, in the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear silver bells.
Somebody better put you back.